Morning, everybody. Transportation, excess inventory, pace of motion, rate of time, over processing, over production, defects, non-utilized balance.
Good job, Bob.
Just a little housekeeping here. There's a cabinet down by our benches here. It looks like crap. So I managed to go through it, clean it out, get ready for moving to the new plant here in the future. There was a polishing bin that was on top of this, and everything was just kind of thrown in there. It's really aggravating a lot of times. I had to dig through this and find out what you need to do the job. So I spent a few minutes and separated it, organized it, labeled it, and made it nice and easy to go through and find out what you need. Next picture. This is Diamond Compound, also in there. Numbered it, made a description, and then I referenced it back to what the next picture. To the underside of the lid right there, yeah, there's a little telltale to tell you what you need to do the right job. All closed up, nice and clean, ready to go. Neatly put back, and obviously a lot of extra space cleaning things out, which helps out. This is just some tools thrown in there, and I don't really know what they're for, so I took a few minutes to explain what they are and what they do, and I also included a little visual aid next to it to show you for footwear but what size they're to be used for, so we can get confused. Then obviously the description on the front will tell you what it is. I don't have it before, but this is after I streamlined my toolbox a little bit, the Kaizen foam makes things a little bit nicer, easier to get to. Same with this one, I used to spend a lot of time working on the pieces every time I do these tools and get them out, put them back in, and this way I eliminate all that and I just go right into it and put it back.